Hi, this is yet another pendulum clock. Unlike my big clock in the previous video, this one has the advantage that I can open it on the back so I can show you the escapement mechanism inside. What is the escapement mechanism? Well, the escapement mechanism is a mechanism that takes periodically some of the potential energy stored in the weight here and transmits it to the pendulum. Why is this necessary? Well, if there wouldn't be any energy added to the pendulum periodically, it would eventually come to a stop due to the air friction and other mechanical losses in the clock itself. Now let's have a look if we can open this without the clock stopping. Oh, it stopped, but I think I can give it a little kick again. So here you actually see the whole mechanism. Now I'm going to try to make my clock working again. And you even see how the whole thing works. So at each period, at each swing of the pendulum, the top gear here is advanced by one tick through the other gears. This then gets transmitted to the wands of the clock itself. And in this type here we have the escapement mechanism up here, which at each little tick transmits at the same frequency as the pendulum itself a little bit of energy to the pendulum, and therefore makes it go on for as long as there is potential energy stored and coming in through my chain here.